like a big day at the Panorama Masjid. Finally, the building has gone to a very key level already, off from the ground. The community is out, and I decided to come out and put my official brick down.
We are able to complete the shell structure. We've been aiming for the amount of 6.6 million. Alhamdulillah, we've reached that milestone.
Very, very extremely emotional to realize that we are past the halfway mark. We were looking at 11 million. We've reached the 6.6 million mark.
This masjid, I think, is the center of our community. If you can see today, you know, the excitement of our community. And also, we started it off with our kids. And that is where everything started. So what does masjid mean to the community? I think it's that mortar that brings everyone together.
We will have 6 classrooms that are 37 square meters each, WCED standard, so that we can have some secular classes as well as Islamic classes. Each floor level has its own fitted kitchen. There's 80 square meters of crèche space. Also got a concrete roof, which is able to receive an additional floor inch.
Labeled one brick in my mother's name, in her favorite color, and this will be put into the mosque wall.
I think this is the highlight for me, to know that Faisal actually came here to place a brick for his mum, and we got him a special color in pink, of course.
Such a wonderful experience, especially seeing so many people coming to the masjid for this initiative. It makes you think of a bright future for this building and for the community.
Thank you so much to my Almighty Allah Ta'ala, Subhanahu Wa Ta'ala, for calling me to Islam. And I did my shahada at this beautiful masjid. Very emotional. It's just absolutely awesome to know that this place is going to go up and it's going to be wonderful.
To watch the community come out in big numbers for a bricklaying, them being participative and seeing the building at this stage, I think this is a project that the community needs to now further get involved with, to see its completion right through to the end, because it's your support that will take this project right to the end.